Hello everyone, in this video I'm gonna be walking through how to set up WooCommerce plugin in WordPress. So if you have a e-commerce website, you must need WooCommerce plugin. Follow this step-by-step guide to install and set up the WooCommerce plugin. First of all, log into your WordPress dashboard and then hover over on plugins and click on add new. Click on this search box and type here WooCommerce. And this is the WooCommerce plugin. All you have to do is just install this plugin from here and activate it. And activate the WooCommerce plugin. It's time to set up the WooCommerce plugin. So here, make sure to check this box and click on set up my store. Here, select your business category. Give here your store name. What type of products or services do you plan to sell? Select a category from here. Where is your store located? Select here your country or your location and click on continue. You can enhance your e-commerce store by installing this free business feature. Click on continue. In this stage, be patient because it may take some time to finish these. Enter here your email address. Choose a username. Create a strong password. Click on create an account. And that's it. This is how we can set up WooCommerce plugin in WordPress. Now on, you'll be able to upload your products on WooCommerce. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to Unminute. See you in the next video.